beautiful. It's fun.
There you go.
The wineries that are here,
cheers,
obviously are the best. Been selected among the best in the state. The breweries that are here are all renowned breweries. We're very proud to be associated with them.
It's amazing. I love the rooftop deck. I couldn't imagine anything better. Love seeing the amount of people, and there's such a range of people here. It's very cool. The food is great.
Obviously, the food and wine is great. It's really high energy here.
Yeah.
We've been to a lot of brew festivals around the area. To be outside in the sun is such a rarity here in Seattle. So to have a place, it's a beautiful location, and just to be outside, people just seem happier.
A fantastic day to be in Seattle.
There you go.
And enjoying the beautiful fruit of Washington State.
Thanks very much.
The stunning weather combined with this rooftop garden with the Fremont Bridge right over my left shoulder here.
Nice.
The vibe is festive. As you can see, my back is to the large part of the crowd, but it's just something to really celebrate.
What would you like to try?
Well, let's see. It's lovely to be a part of something so special for Desert Valley and to celebrate here in Seattle with this fantastic event. I mean, everywhere you look, it's just the celebration of what it is to be in Seattle and to have a wine event in Seattle.